Like, not this audience. Honestly, such as audiences bring me gifts and then they give it to the usher and the usher will bring it backstage and then I have to open it because I don't have a crew of people that travel with me because I'm not Adele. You know, I don't know how people imagine, like, I walked here tonight, the 5 blocks. You know, when you make that decision, you go, it's only 5 blocks, I'm going to walk it. And then after the 3rd block, you go, fuck, I should have taken an Uber. Then you go, it's too late now, I can't get an Uber now for 2 blocks because I'll think I'm lazy. You don't want them to give you a 2-star because you're lazy, because then you have to fake a limp and stuff. Yeah, I just sprained my ankle. So I get this gift, right? I do a show in Auckland and a woman sends a gift with an usher and the usher brings it to the room. And now I'm going to open it, but it looked dodgy as hell. It was just wrapped in brown paper and it had a string around it. And not that fancy string that you get now over Christmas. You know, you always get, your, like your sister-in-law, she'll be doing all this fancy fucking wrapping and shit. And you go, okay, calm down, Monya. We know it's bath salts. It's like, Christ, you just spent $45 on the wrapping of a $2 fucking gift. And we don't have a bath. Not one of those strings. It was just an old shoelace. So you know when it's dodgy when the usher sort of kicks the door open, throws the gift and I go, that came for you, and runs away. So I look at this gift and I shook it and no powder fell out of it and it wasn't ticking. So I'm going to open it. So I opened the gift and someone had sent me a moon cup. Like a new one, but a moon cup. Now, for those of you who don't know what a moon cup is, ladies, if I can ask you to just turn to the men in your area and just explain to them what a moon cup is so I don't have to. Talk amongst yourselves. If you don't know, ask the people behind you. They know. Oh, I don't know what's going on there. There's a lady in the back doing that. I don't know what you're explaining, but I think you're doing it wrong. For those of you who don't know what a moon cup is, it's basically a Tupperware bowl for your kuchacha. Like you whip it out when Aunt Flo comes to visit, you feel? But I knew as soon as I received this gift, I knew I was in deep trouble because I've got an inquiring mind and I knew I was going to try it. Now, I'm not going to go into detail, but let me just tell you, it's not for me. Let's just say, okay, you know when you're unpacking the dishwasher, right? Ladies, if you want to turn to the men in your area and just explain what I mean. The dishwasher and you get to the kids' plastic bowls and cups and you don't take the time to individually dry each and every cup. You just kind of grab them, whack them and stack them away and then tomorrow morning you have to feed those same children out of those bowls and you take it out and you're like... Yeah, that. So no, it's not for me.